is to make sure that the kids get involved, and from there we can also try to get their parents to have that diabetes, you know, be part of this pilot project. Mm-hmm. That way, not only the kids, but the parents as well. The most important thing is that the kids have to understand, you know, what good thing about this pilot project, especially what they're eating, you know, how much sugar they had in all food that they eat each day.
It's kind of interesting because this is one of the things new to our school, and I think it's one of the things that the student needs, you know, need to have in now, just to take part in that kind of program. It's really good.
Important part. And from there, we can incorporate the exercise, which will, you know, make this human blood circulate faster.
One of the things that we need for the student to, you know, make them happy and healthier, make them, you know, just do good in class. It's one of the things that we really need to our school in the Marshall Islands.
Are the kids excited?
Oh, sure. They are really excited for that.
What are they saying to you?
They're really good. They say one of the wonderful things. Yeah, one of the wonderful things they have in life, because they are the first day they, you know, the experience this morning. Like this morning, we did the exercise, and they were really excited about that.
Two ministries, or if they already work together, I think we're on the right track. Starting points, and then like from there go back, go to their brothers and sisters, to the parents,
to the point from them,
and probably
other schools or candidates around Atte.
I hope they will live longer.
And, you know, they love it, you know. They do. They love it.
Thank you.